I'm Nikki Glaser.
I'm Rachel Feinstein.
And you're watching New You.
So you're performing tonight. Yes. You're involved. What can we expect?
Jokes about dating apps. That's all I have tonight.
Jokes about dating.
So I hope that like this crowd is really just swipe heavy. Yeah, I hope
so. Dating, you know, just things are going to be filthy. Okay. Filthy things.
Yes.
All right. Now. No, really just sprinkled with filth. There'll be some fun-loving tales for the whole family with just a dollop of filth.
She does a light sprinkling of filth.
Just a whisper. That's a measurement. In Austria, that's a measurement.
I honestly only hope that we hear about Rachel's dad's Facebook page. That's, like, really what I'm here tonight to hear about, because she has a great joke about it that you'll have to wait and see.
I guess we'll have to wait and see.
Do it.
Yeah, bring it.
We're going to talk to each other about each other.
With that kind of teaser, we need to hear it.
It's
we
have fun so for much friends fun to, like, request each other's stuff.
So can you do that bit?
Yeah, exactly.
This impression of Jennifer Aniston.
This
satisfying one.
That's so nice. Oh, you're sweet. Oh, Rach. She does this a lot.
Spot on. Oh my gosh, I love it.
So happy.
That's it. That's all.
Nailed it.
Thank you.
It's the most satisfying thing to watch and listen
maybe
to in the
do
world.
That tonight. Who knows?
Break that one out. It's going to be a fun night. It's for a great cause. Have you been here before?
No, never.
No,
this is excited to see the line. I mean, like, they're all of our kind of peers, but there's also some people on here that are, like, I haven't really seen ever who are legends. Like, Marc Maron, I think, is celebrating his 95th birthday tonight.
He's in the winter of his life. He's winding down at this point.
It's just cool to see a legend and during his last breath.
I bet he's going to love that. No.
He'll never see it. He does. I honestly hope he does.
I think he will like it.
Yeah, he will.
He gets it.
He gets it. He's thriving.
And you guys look great tonight. What went into picking out the outfits?
I downloaded the app Rent the Runway, which is where you can rent, like, designer pieces for, like, 2 to 4 days.
Love that.
Soil them and ship them back.
And they take them back, no problem?
Soiled tonight. I am, like, I'm sweaty and, like, I forgot deodorant, and now I'm remembering that I forgot deodorant, which makes me sweat even more. So it's just,
these frocks will be covered in sin by the end of the evening. Just teeming with sin.
Yes, yeah. So, I resent being a woman and having to get dressed up to do anything. But sometimes you feel pretty, and it's fun to get pretty. But, like, most of the time, it's like, it's just going to be when I wash my face off, it's going to be, the water will run orange tonight down the sink. Like, you know when you wash your face and it just comes out a different color, and you're like, I look like this is like a sewer, like, up, you know, coming up. It's going to be disgusting. I have a mask on. Yeah.
No, you look great. The makeup's on point. Very fun. Very fun. Tonight's about health, cancer research. Do you have health advice that you would give young fans?
Quit drinking. Or at least, like, wrap your head around a point in your life where you should maybe take it easy. But this is just for people who have a problem with it, because I definitely did. And so that has changed my life, drinking, quitting drinking. But start drinking water. I need to do that. That's what I need to start doing. That is the most privileged statement you can say, is be like, I need to drink more water. Like, we have so much of it, and I just, like, don't drink enough of it. But I really do.
I think nice to peasants. It makes you feel good, you know? Just, like, be nice to dirty people. Just people that are, like, homeless. You know, just start talking to them and waving at them.
Meditate. All the things we don't do. Drink more water.
Meditate.
Okay. Like, surround yourself with animals. I think animals are really good for your health.
Juice.
Juice. I thought you said juice. Like, juice things.
No, juice.
Oh, okay. Got it. I surround myself with juice all the time. Yeah, so we're good.
Just what about juicing? Do we juice it?
Your life is teeming with juice and juice.
And juice. And juice. And juicing, human growth hormone, if you got to do it, do it. They don't really check.
What you can do.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Now, lastly, you guys have busy careers. You're doing stuff. How do you start your day to really keep your energy level going throughout the day and through all the stuff?
I hate those shirts that are like, me want coffee or like coffee, no talkie. But I feel like that is how I, like, I'm just like, I just go, I do Starbucks mobile order. I don't even have to talk to anyone. I just go in and I get it. And walking my dogs, I feel like you got to get up and like every day I have to walk my dog. So that gets me out of bed. But sometimes it doesn't and they just cry and I feel like a bad person.
Well, how do you start your day? What do you do?
I am hostile. I need an aggressive amount of coffee.
You do? Yeah, we've been on trips together and we're both just like, does no one else care about coffee? We should get shirts that say coffee, no coffee, cunty. Yeah, that's going to be our new line of shirts. No coffee, no coffee, cunty.
Coffee, cunty.